in about 90% of the areas and production of coconut and areca nut are concentrated in the states of Karnataka, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Orissa, Assam and West Bengal. In order to attain optimum yield of coconut palms, nutrient management is one of the most important parameters to be considered. Nutrients play central role in growth and yield, which include number of nuts per plant and all content. Requirement of micronutrient for coconut cultivation is based on the soil texture and inadequacy of micronutrient in the soil. Micronutrient is essential to convert major nutrient into digestible form. Magnesium sulphate, borax, and zinc are the micronutrients generally applied for coconut cultivation. It is suggested to get the soil tested before deciding on the quantity of usage. Manual tilting of the soil around the seedlings and removal of weeds is required to be done. Magnesium sulfate helps in production of good starch and to avoid lethal yellowing disease in coconut trees. If yellowing of leaves is found or lack of spathe production, or shorter leaves, apply 250 grams of magnesium sulfate once in every 6 months for adult trees. And to solve stunted growth problem in seedlings up to 10 months, apply 100 grams once in 6 months through soil application. Borax helps in reduction of abnormal shedding of buttons and fused leaves and uneven size of nuts. For soil application, 200 grams of borax per tree per year is required to be applied into split doses once in 45 days. Zinc helps in good button setting, kernel and all formation, good leaf formation in coconut trees. Apply 200 grams per year per tree for soil application. Thanks for watching our YouTube videos. Please subscribe our channel to view more videos on coconut farming.
ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೋಡಿ.